All right, experiment number two. So now we show it's very dim. If you adjust the electrical input into it, it gets brighter and brighter. All right, that's experiment number two, and then you can take it back down to dim. Variable resistance.